Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Tonight for dinner, one of our dishes is going to be broccoli with cheese sauce. So we're going to start with our broccoli. And here I have a 12-ounce package of frozen broccoli cuts. You can see what they look like. And I have a pan of water over here that was boiling. I turned it down a little bit. I'll turn it right back up. And then I'm going to put these in. And I will cook them to the point where they're crisp tender. So they'll maintain a nice green look, but they'll be nice and fresh, but they'll be done. So here they go into the boiling water. And you'll notice right beside the water, I have bubbling along some white sauce. So you're gonna need 2 cups of white sauce. Now I did a quick tip that has already been uploaded for making white sauce. So if you need to refer to that, then you can, or if you have your own method, that's fine too. But 2 cups of that. Now if you'll add cheese, in our case it's going to be sharp cheddar cheese that's shredded. If you'll add that to your white sauce and let that just blend around, then you'll have a lovely cheese sauce. So all we need to do now is wait for our broccoli to get to the point that we want to take it up, and then we have a colander that we'll drain it through. We'll place it in a bowl, and then we will either mix this in with the broccoli or put it in a little pitcher so you can serve yourself by pouring it over the top of your serving. So I'll see you back in a minute with the broccoli done. Our broccoli cuts are done, and I have used a colander to drain the water from them. So I'm going to put them into a serving bowl, and this is an oval shaped serving bowl, which does not hold a lot because this is not a very large meal. The whole meal, actually, except for the ham that we're having tonight, is just enough for my family and to have a little leftovers. Now here I have my cheese sauce. I could have mixed this together. I think it's way too much cheese sauce for the amount of broccoli, probably 2 packs of broccoli for this cheese sauce. So what I'm going to do is just spoon some of the cheese sauce into a nice little pitcher and then let people decide if they want cheese sauce on their individual servings. So we'll put this on the table separately so that we can have broccoli or broccoli with cheese sauce. And there you go. Hope you like it.